If you wear glasses and you want to take your eyeshadow up a notch, this video is for you. Tip number one, use a good magnifying mirror so when you take off your glasses, you're gonna be able to see your eyes really well. Tip number two, use an eyeshadow primer to prime your eyes so your eyeshadow stays on all day and it has something to grip to. With a medium matte shade, tap it onto the lids all the way up to the crease and a little above. Textured eyelids, make sure you're tapping or you're pulling down on your lid to avoid skipping. Fluffy brush to soften the edges. That same shade and run it underneath the eye to add some dimension. Dark shadow like this for your outer corner. Blend with a fluffy brush. Keep that dark color on the outer corner only about a fourth of the way in. Really make your eyes pop, use a shimmer shade only on the inner corner. Small eyes and want them to appear bigger, use a nude eyeliner on the waterline. If you have bigger eyes, you can use a dark brown eyeliner to give it even more dimension and pop. Curl your lashes. Mascara. There you have it, eyes that pop with glasses. Keep following me for more easy makeup tips.